Alright, cool. The game starts me looking at a wall. Nice. Oh, hello? Yeah, get me out. Get me out of here. Oh god, they were surrounding me? No thanks. Yeah, they just keep dabbing. I hate this. This game is cursed. I've heard some weird things about this game. What? I don't understand. So, quick question. Am I supposed to be doing something here? What the hell am I supposed to be doing in this? Can I even call this a game? Should I call somebody? Am I having a stroke? Is this what a stroke feels like? Volcano. Is this what a stroke feels like? Sorry, my ADD kicked in for a second there. They all keep doing stuff to the music. Look, he's gonna throw? What? Okay. You know what? It might just be a great idea if I just stop asking questions. And there's a turtle. Hi, buddy. How are you? I'm gonna put you in the thumbnail. Yes, sir. Hey, listen, if the turtle isn't in the thumbnail, I want mutiny. I want there to be like a rave in the comments, just roasting the shit out of me. Cause I have to edit this later, and if I don't put the turtle in the thumbnail where he deserves to be, then, you know, there's a problem. Okay, you know what? I keep asking the same question. Why? And no matter where I'm going, the question is always the same. Okay, we got something. We got something. What is this? Volcano. They dance when the volcano is sleeping. They dance when the volcano is almost about to erupt. And then they stop dancing when the volcano erupts. Got it. So I need to make the volcano erupt is what you're saying. Because, whatever is happening here, what you're looking at right now, all of this needs to just come to an abrupt halt. This seems like a tribe that has been around for a while, and I mean, they seem like they're real at having fun. I think that the time for fun needs to come to an abrupt end, especially for the ones who were dabbing. I'm very disturbed by that. You know, the one thing I will give them props for, look at this. They all got different dances, you know? Did I go in a circle? Don't dab. Please, just let me walk into the ocean. Why can't I just walk into the ocean? Why is that a thing I can't do? What is... You made a statue of just a big head, huh? I spot some boats. Get me the fuck off this island. Get me out of here. Get me off. Get me off. Why am I saying it like that? Get me off. You know what? I'm going to the volcano. Fuck all of you. I have a new goal. Cause ruin. It really seems like they want me to go here. Hey, fellas. What are we all doing up here, huh? Just doing your little dances? You having a good time? All right, well, I'm gonna cause mass destruction real quick. It's been a while since I've done that. But that sounds like a really fun thing to do right now, so that's exactly what I'm going to do. Oh, I almost fell in. Do I need to, like, grab one of them? Do I jump in? Is that the goal? Okay. I do jump in. I was one of them, but didn't realize. All right, here comes the volcano, folks. Here comes the volcano. Have fun. I'm gonna get to a boat real quick. Don't mind me. Wait, is it flowing? Oh, yeah, it's coming. Hold on, I want to see them. Oh, this is fantastic. Oh, this is great. Oh, the chaos. Oh, the absolute ruin this place is gonna be in. The whole place is gonna be on fire. Yeah, keep dancing. Yep, everybody look at me. Keep dancing. Don't look behind you. Oh, isn't this just sad? Oh, they're on fire. Oh, no. Oh, isn't this a sight to see? Oh, they're running. Oh, they're running. Oh, yeah, get me on a boat. Get me on one of the boats. Oh, this is great. Oh, what is this game? Oh, they're so concerned. Oh, some of them couldn't make it. Oh, no. Oh, you can see them running off in the distance. Oh, they're swimming. Oh, she got eaten by a shark. Oh, is this gonna hit me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, are you shitting me? It was a pineapple on a pizza this entire time. Wow, my mind has been blown. My third eye is open. What a game. Yep, this is definitely one of the games of all time. You know, I want to play it again. I really just want to see what happens if I don't escape on the boat. I want to see what happens if I just stand in the lava with the rest of them on fire. Cause I don't know, I think that'd be pretty funny. Alright everybody, here comes your new god. Don't mind me. Yeah, I can just stand in the lava, it doesn't matter. Where are the crops? I want to watch the crops burn. Hey folks, watch out, volcano's active. I had a better idea, I want to see these guys burn. The dabbers. Hey guys, you know the volcano's going on, you hear the screaming? It's very loud. I'm pretty sure you can't miss it. I just want to see them burn. That's it. It's 2023, guys. Catch up. Dabbing isn't a thing anymore. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, isn't this fun? You guys having fun? Was it funny whenever you started dabbing? Or was it funny? Is it funny now? You having a good time? Oh, this is great. Oh my god. Oh, they start to sink. And it just ends. I love how it just ends. And it's like the volcano is the pineapple on the pizza the entire time. Wow, what a life lesson, folks. Like the video. Subscribe.